Mary Jane is armed.
Again.
Go for main engine start. MLS 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. All three engines up and running. 2, 1, 0, and liftoff. The final liftoff of Atlantis on the shoulders of the space shuttle. America will continue the dream.
Now controlling the flight of Atlantis, the space shuttle spreads its wings one final time for the start of a sentimental journey into history. 24 seconds into the flight, load program complete. Atlantis now heads down, wings level on the proper alignment for its 8.5-minute ride to orbit. 4.5 million pounds of hardware and humans taking aim on the International Space Station.